in the world are you?
I'm Unico.
Well, what sort of a name is that? What sort of thing are you?
I'm Unico, that's all. Just Unico.
Yeah, but what exactly is a Unico? Maybe you're some kind of sheep. Oh.
No, I don't think I'm any kind of sheep.
Ooh. Well, I ain't never seen nothing like you before. I don't like your looks. Oh, wait. Well, what are you doing?
I'm Unico, that's all I know.
Yeah! Stay away from me, get back!
I'm not going to do anything.
That's what you say. What's that horn doing on your head? You're just waiting to stick me with it as soon as my back is turned.
I wouldn't do anything like that.
Yeah, stay away from me. Go ahead, kill me. I'm all yours. Get it over with. I'm so young. I had my whole life ahead of me.
Melvin.
Huh?
Take a good look at that guy you're so scared of.
What?
You know, when you start bawling like a baby in front of a midget like that, we begin to wonder whether you should be the boss of this forest anymore.
But his horn!
It's the size of a toothpick. It couldn't harm a flea.
Hey, watch out!
What's the big idea? Hmm? Thought you could pull a fast one on me, did ya? You're not so tough after all, are you? I'll teach you to make a fool out of Melvin Magnificat. Yeah! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna turn that horn of yours into mandolin picks! Stop right where you are, Pee-Wee!
I won't!
Yeah! Okay, that does it! Now you made me mad! There he goes! If he knows what's good for him, he'll clear out of my forest and pronto! Come on!
You handled that real good.
Well, that's what a boss is for, after all.
Yeah, that's true enough.
Get out of his forest. But I don't know which way is out. Hi, I'm Unico. Who are you? Oh. Seems to like me in this forest.